Breaking news now, a Tampa mom is facing charges for the death of her 2-month-old son. Hillsborough County deputies say that baby was exposed to cocaine while he was in Megan Rand's care. Arrest documents show deputies found drug paraphernalia in Rand's home, and they now believe drugs were being used near the baby. Rand is now charged with aggravated manslaughter.